Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Real Good. How are you doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully, beautifully, marvellously well, I hope. I do. I hope that for all of us. All of the time. And it looks like the sun is going down. Looks like we have no seeds. Damn. Oh, nearly fell off then. We got no seeds at all. Nope. This is not the best place to be living. Although, having said that, there he is. I really want to get all this boxed in. But I really want it done in glass. Although that might not be the smartest idea. We've got a few veg still, we're all right. I don't know why I didn't do it before. Your man's hungry and thirsty and all sorts, Doc. Yeah, he is, isn't he? Stick that in the fridge. Get them out. I'll munch on a couple of them. Few of them even. He's looking better already. The wood we got. Yep. No, that's why. Planks. Better. 103 grubs. Actually, I'll take them out. There's absolutely no point having that rifle. You're absolutely right, there isn't. Pickaxe is just about to die. Did that. There's some of them. Yeah, the ingots. One iron fragment. Actually, what was that? Lost. Ingots again. Daybreak. Do put some of this in there, chuck the other four in there. Jeez. I wasn't expecting that, let me tell you. Nice, got some more smarter seeds. Where'd that bloody wolf go? That'd be him there, Doc. Have I? I knew I was taking them things out for some reason. Need 18 to build another, to make another key. Oh, nice that though. Well, these are just medicinal things, aren't they? Yeah. Long way up, innit? Meanwhile, it's a spectacular piece of engineering. It's a fucking long way up. Got any arrows? I don't know, I'll take a shortcut. Thank you. nothing on that. Nothing on here. That's a bit lucky though, wasn't it, finding that lockbox. That is though. That's what we needed, wasn't it, for? Carrot. There's hardly any around here. It's not a bad place, this, as a solo player. But I'm glad we moved the multiplayer, because there's just not enough here. Just not enough here at all. I love the idea of having the house up there like that, and the waterfall feature and everything. It looks fantastic, but it's really not that practical. Especially when I know a place on the map where I could build, and you're almost guaranteed lockboxes like every day, certainly every other day. Yeah, I've got another build at the other place. It's not very far from where we've gone, actually, on the multiplayer. But I was there before that. Which is why, if you watch the multiplayer, there's a bit in it where I say, I'll go and get us a lockbox. And I do, because I know exactly where they're going to be. Or certainly the area. I can't say the exact point, but... up and take a breath, Doc. Oh, yeah. Well done. Seems a bit silly not to, doesn't it? Now I need my rifle. One shot kill. Headshot. Bop. Have it. I don't know if I put them in there. I've got the shotgun with me. Can't make any rifle ammo. Three shots. Yeah, I need the bastard to be gone. Good vantage point up here though. Oh, there's a body in the water. I think we'll find that sandstone dot. Oh, okay. breath. Ooh, that was bloody close. Bloody wolf gone. You might have chased the deer. Fair point. I see him up there. Having a laugh, innit? Run away! Run away! No, he is there. I wondered where he got to. Treacle. What the? I mean, there's running away, and then there's absconding. And he's definitely absconded. Well, that's just weird, ain't it? I know what I've got to do though. I saw him run off to the right. through this one over here then. Didn't I? Keep coming, mister. Don't you run too far now. Thank you for your patience. I don't really know if it's been a good day or not. I suppose it has. With a lockbox, but apart from that, there hasn't been anything, has there? A few minerals. Which I do want to do that sandstone. Oh, I was going to do that bloody key. Come on then, Doc, off you go. Start killing things then. Make a fair point. Man, you need to eat, drink, be merry. I want both of them. Thank you. got time to do that. Yeah, I have. Repair that, Doc. Was one I? It's not in a good way, Doc. Should have reinforced it. There's no point worrying about that now, is there? Well, I think that's where I'll leave it, guys. It's sort of a bit of a nothing episode, really. It's an odd one. Still, don't forget to like content on channel, smash like button, comment and subscribe. Look after yourselves, look after one another as well. It is just as important. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.